You feel good, baby.
I don't like to talk that much, so please put your hands together for one of the baddest sax players. He's sexy.
Yes, he is.
Big muscles. Please put your hands together for my brother, Jeffrey Allen, y'all. Give us a hand.
You forgot one thing. Light skinned.
Y'all coming back. You still got
to move on. Because his brother does it so well for the band. Please put your hands together for Brandon Commodore, y'all. Next to him is the chef of the group. He be in the kitchen cooking up them hits that couples do. What kind of man would I be? Someone to love. Cold doing that thing called breaking my heart. Along with the chef, Jeff, and Stumpy. Please put your hands together for the baddest keyboardist in Minneapolis. Mr. Lewis L. Waddell, y'all give some love. Brother, he came to us from that place called Chicago.
Oh, Mama Tim!
The Windy City. He loved the city so much, he had him put the city on his base. Check it, lights. Yeah. He plays bass. He plays guitar. He writes hits. Please put your hands together for the brother, Ricky. Just witness him doing his thing on the drums.
Yeah.
He the hell out of his guitar and that bass. He can rock the keyboard so sexy. But please help me bring him back up to the front so he can do what he does so best with his band. He's sexy.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Ladies, do you agree he's so sexy? Yeah. Please put your hands together for Stokely.
You're feeling good, y'all? We need you to feel good and energized this evening so you can go out in the world and do what you do best. Whatever that may be.
That's me and me, boo-boo.
So, everybody's heart definitely goes on out to you, your families, anybody who's struck by this sandy storm. Because that's the rest of the world. Shine the light. Shine the light. Shine the light. Shine on NYC. Shine a light, shine a light. Shine on NYC. Shine a light, shine a light. Shine on NYC. Shine a light. Whoop. Y'all feeling good? There's not too much music for you, is it? Before we go any further, my right, your left, leading the rhythm guitar. Yeah. Ricky songs like always, so fine. My sister, so many money, standards, just incredible. Wait, y'all don't even know. Ladies and gentlemen, leading rhythm guitar, background vocals, and whatever hell else he wants to do. Okay! Can I ask y'all something? You mind if you keep taking it back a little bit, y'all?